the thinnest Sonic screwdriver I made. I think it's quite good. Yeah. I mean, this was really cheap. I just found this stuff around the house, and I decided to make something with it. So yeah, this proves that when you make a movie, oops, this is not completely done yet. Yeah, this just proves that when you make a movie, you don't need to go to the shop and buy stuff for your movie. You can just make them, and it's really cool. You can just find stuff at home. And if you, as you can see here, I put like little paper clips around it there, and I thought that looked really good. So yeah, and I've got this little white bit at the bottom here, and this white bit around here is like little casing stuff. And I'm here. If you did like this video, please leave a big fat thumbs up. That'd be greatly appreciated. And if you do want some more of these types of videos, then leave a thumbs up on the video as well, and leave a comment saying what you want me to build next, what you want me to make next. I mean, so yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.